Hello, Washougal. I'm Mayor Molly Coaston. While this Labor Day weekend will certainly be different from any other year, you can still have a great experience. We encourage you to celebrate safely at home to help stop or slow the spread of COVID-19. Our actions this weekend will determine what decisions are made 3 weeks from now about the status of education and the next phases of reopening. So keep your celebrations small and local. Stay close to home and keep gatherings to no more than 5 outside your household. Be mindful of social distancing. Have a physically distanced barbecue or tailgate party with your neighbors. And if you can't maintain a 6-foot physical distance at your gathering, make sure your face covering is close at hand and put it on. And wear face coverings. They should be worn anytime people are gathering with others from outside of their household and not just in public places. Recreate safely. Outdoor recreation involving 5 or fewer people outside your household is allowed, but that means when camping, hiking, or at the beaches, if the area is too crowded or the parking lot is full, plan to come back another time. And lastly, don't forget the basics. Wash your hands frequently, use an alcohol-based hand sanitizer when soap and water aren't available, clear coughs and sneezes, avoid touching your face with unwashed hands, frequently disinfect high-touch surfaces, and stay home if you're sick. So have a safe and healthy and a fun Labor Day, Washougal.